The risk knowledge area includes plan risk management, which creates a risk management plan, identify risks, which creates the risk register and risk report, perform qualitative risk analysis, which creates project document updates, risk register, perform quantitative risk analysis, which creates project document updates, risk report, plan risk responses, which creates project document updates, the risk register, and those are all in planning. Implement risk responses, which creates project document updates, the risk register, project document updates, the risk report, and change requests. That is in executing. Monitor risk, which creates work performance information and change requests, is in monitoring and controlling.